Got a healer.
I mean...
Oh, I didn't.
They have a Brightwing and a Rager. And a Reg.
Wow. They got doubles.
They have a realer comp, Moxie. How come we always get fucked with supports? They always get double, or they have one that's like Tash or Tyrande, and we don't have any. Unreal.
We're still gonna shit on these kids.
Oh, we have an Azadan, not a Vala, apparently.
Yeah, that was weird. The screen was weird.
Screenshot Vala for me. Show it for you?
Yeah. But Azadan, that's great. excited we have an Azadan.
Gonna be fantastic.
All right. I don't have anything else. All right. Their Arthas is silenced at level 7. This is crazy. Gates shall open in. Wait, does he keep seconds? Who's his Valera?
Keep running into him. I think he was on the other team.
How died is this?
How I think he means dead. He's just retarded. Oh, Central United States, 300 ping again. Fantastic. Well, rip this game, Moxie.
Where's our healers? Our healer.
AFK. I guess I'll go solo lane. With my 300 ping. 390! 400! Oh, fantastic. I love it. Moxie, I love it. If I said I love it.
It loves you.
Go up top. Hope they are killing that ring.
Arthas is coming, huh?
Lost sight of Arthas, yeah.
Yeah. He's with us.
Luckily, Rager cannot handle me. Come up here and grab this real quick, Moxie. Because there's two on the other side.
Alright.
Oh, I am dead.
Yeah.
Well, I'm down to 80 now. Maybe I can actually do some stuff. We need to grab that seed camp so they don't get a plant. Time to go bottom. Time to go bottom.
Just making sure we get level 4.
Do I need the damage or do I need the mana control? I think I'll take the mana control since they have double swords.
Yeah.
It's less likely that I'm going to kill something with Frozen Tempest and more likely that I'm going to CC something till it dies. Get the way, LiLi!
Ooh, we have a drag to die.
See, we do. What? The top, holy shit.
The dawn has come, heroes, and with it, my children must rest.
Earthen. Oh, You guys gonna get picks up there?
I think this Rager's AFK, so probably.
Oh yeah, you got a pick. Nice. You might dive. Nice, you got more picks. Oh, very nice. Look at you guys.
You know, just doing whatnot things and stuff.
Oh! I'm gonna be able to... Oh, alright, Vala. I'm gonna bait this Vala.
Coming down, see if I can gank.
Damn it. Alright, I tried to bait this Vala, this fucking villager never moved.
For the gang.
Just do it.
I missed sight of Arthas. Careful.
Sorry, I got a thing here. Chills. Maybe not. There's Rhaegar. Rhaegar's rotating. Oh! Oh. I'm dead.
I'm behind him if you want to come back in.
He's dead.
I'll soak him. I'm gonna go check their camp.
Alright, yeah, that was kind of a sneaky little move there, I was told.
I knew he was gone somewhere, I just didn't know where. Check their camp, Rhaegar is over there. We have tens, we should go down and see if we can't pick these guys.
Oh! Shit. Oh shit! She's dead.
That never happened. Is it just Rhaegar here?
No, they're coming now. Oh, I'm dead. I did not go the right way.
Can't do anything for you.
I remembered it. Yeah, I did not go the right way. I didn't realize Arthas was rotating that way. Oh, nice. Wow, good job. Uh-oh,
where am I going? Actually,
they can see you, Valera. The terror cannot wait long. Control its power. Should I get that?
Someone already got it.
Oh, okay. Where's that?
Go pick a fight on bottom. Oh, that plan
yeah,
pushes. I'm going. Dead Vala, maybe?
Should be.
We can just burn him down and then kill it. He's coming out right here.
I gotta get out of there. For sure, I'm stunned. Nice job.
Oh, can you go defend? Go defend, go defend, go defend.
Yeah.
Go.
Awesome. Uh-oh, gotta go. See you later.
sexy's gonna keep out of that.
Damn it.
Kill him.
Ah, damn it. He's mine. This little army of the dead. He's got an army of the dead up, so no, probably not. But we should get plant seed still. Oh, you went to go kill him. They shall be my children. Well, who's oh. LiLi, no, you're in my way!
We gotta go top and make sure they don't take our siege. And wipe that. I think that siege camp real quick. Yep. Go in on it! LiLi! What are you doing?
Damn it. That Emerald Wind's wrecking me.
LiLi could have stood on that point and saved for someone.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a Vala that wants to die.
Yeah. I'm dead. Went too deep. I got a little cocky. And there's no one. I never ran into Vala that was gonna die. No wonder I died. No one followed me. Oh, you know, Dido Brightwing.
Am I?
Shut up. We're actually losing this game. Pretty hard. They're getting all our camps.
Yeah, I don't. Does someone on our team have Bribe? How are they taking camps so fast?
I don't know, but we are losing.
Is Arthas taking them? Indeed. It's unreal.
Jesus Christ, they are taking them super fast.
If I can get a 16.
Jesus Christ! They're just all together.
There they are. Someone assist me? I'm coming. You can definitely kill him.
How did LiLi die?
I picked a mid. Let's go bully them at their camp.
Torment.
How's he still alive? Leave, Maxi, leave.
Yeah.
Why did he not keep running? I don't understand.
Untouchable. Night falls once more, and soon the shamblers shall rise again.
I don't know how we lost that fight. We had 16s and everything.
I don't know either. Not really doing a lot of damage. I mean, we have as well. We didn't have our LiLi.
Yeah, but they didn't have.
They had everyone.
Did they?
I'm pretty sure. Oh no, they didn't have Arthas.
Oh god.
Your defenses fall apart.
The good thing is we're just losing forts. No big deal. Bad thing is we keep losing forts.
I need a plant to get some push in, man. Careful.
I don't think there's anyone over there. Yeah, it's Vala. It's just Vala and Brightwing.
Alright, let's go.
Now Arthas is here. There we go. my way, fat ass. Alright, well let's get seeds.
I need to go defend and take seeds.
I'll defend. And we someone has to, I guess, have to defend the terror too.
That would be good after the camp's dead.
Where's this plant going?
Bottom, it looks like it's probably trying to guarantee.
I'm gonna get a key. It's definitely gonna get this key.
Kill the plant super quick.
I mean, I'm the Nara, it doesn't die super quick.
Rhaegar's in this, so we can kill him for it. Of course, not if I'm not in front of him when he dies. So, we need to go up and help our friend.
Yeah, he's
up. They're all slowed. Go!
Alright, he's dead.
Careful. My plans?
Oh, we shouldn't push into this, yeah. Rhaegar might die for it.
Hello.
Maybe? Dodge the Rhaeg, dodge the Rhaeg, dodge the Rhaeg, dodge the Rhaeg.
Oh, you're super low. Do we have a plant that died? Did we let our plant not... Wait, what happened? What happened to our plant?
Valyra suicided it, fighting them at bottom.
I'm just gonna get all our camps now.
Probably gonna push with them, actually. Now let's go top and make sure they don't do that.
Well... Need to clear his camp.
Is there potential for a pick here after that camp? Actually, we need 20s, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, this camp's wrecking me. Not really the best person to clear when there's nothing else. No, we're fucked.
You enjoy that. Torment.
Wow, that was cool. I guess we got Arthas. Jesus Christ. I might be dead. No. Oof.
Just go heal. Can't do anything with it.
Well, actually, LiLi can heal me slowly. Yeah.
Oh, back off. All the way out, Moxie, before you get picked.
I'll be okay.
I can send Urgosa if you want to go in.
No.
If they step up again.
Plus three. Now he's here. Oh my god, I can't even get in.
Careful, you're by yourself.
Yep. And how are we not killing anything? Nerd Arthas is back. There we go.
Nice.
Oh. I'm rooted. Ooh.
I say we just go mid and end, honestly. You use this trait.
If we can.
Well, let's just get CDs and clear, I guess. Get in front of me. Wanna get that small camp? I'll get this.
Yep.
Oh, hey.
Nope. Oh no, I got rooted. Interesting. Am I out? What's got me slowed so much?
I can't go in, unfortunately. I'll die instantly. I might be able to get a cheeky root on something in a second.
I'm getting some good damage on him, bro. Oh shit.
They shall feed my children.
Oh no, we're there! I don't think we're gonna get any time.
No, you got it. 4 seconds, easy.
Okay, she got it.
Take it! Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
We need to push bottom, man.
Bottom? Why don't we just check it?
I suppose we
mid?
Could just go mid, yeah.
There's
go
two
mid.
Dead.
Problem is, we need to defend theirs as well.
Oh,
gonna
boy.
Try to defend with it. Come back, Moxie. Don't. Nice.
There we go.
Get the wall down so we can chase. Can we just kill him quickly? Coming out right here next to me.
There we go. He's body locked.
Kill him. I would just go core, honestly. 33, whatever. Go defend quickly. That's not a good spot to hard. He's gonna interrupt you both. That's game. That interrupt's gonna cost. Oh, actually, he's not going core. He's still going for towers, so he's gonna do work on him. I don't know why he's not going core. He's going for a speed. He's throwing it for him. He's gonna get every keep, but we could just wipe him in. He'll probably kill whoever's in there. Ah, but he's got Brightwing. Back off. You wasted army. Just leave. Just go defend. We need to take that to push our top. We need to take this to push our bottom, and then we need to take our siege camp to push. Oh, we could get another plant. That's true.
Oh!
Fucking dream, man.
So much damage on them right now.
Kill the Vala. Come on, clean up! You can clean up!
Oh, I'm dead. Maybe. Oh my god.
We need to defend. Give they could take another plant and put, we can get another plant. Why are we on this camp instead of this?
Ugh.
Asmodan's dead. Yep, Asmodan is dead now because he was going to siege him.
Fuck, dude.
Try to push that bottom a bit so they don't creep. Careful not to get picked. Are they pushing with that? They're not, they're just taking seeds.
They're just getting
Which
seeds.
Means we can go wipe them.
Well, I can't, dude. I'm getting wrecked. Like, this fucking giant's wrecked me. I'm not getting, like, feel like I'm getting any heals from this LiLi.
Doesn't have Kung Fu Hustle. I just took Water Dragon.
It's over for now.
Yeah.
We need to take this to push out top then.
The infested will return again.
God damn it. I've done so much damage. You're in mid. Oh, here they come.
He popped the army, we're just gonna back out and we're gonna clear this.
He's got a clear bot too.
Go clear bot.
Your core is under attack.
Come on, Valera. Don't die, please, for the love of God.
It's a hard game.
Can't win a fight.
Oh, shit.
That's a bad. That's bad. That's bad. I'm dead.
Yeah, you are. That could be it. That could
Wish
be
Valera
it.
Wish would have waited for the stun on Reg.
Your core is under attack.
That's game. No way we depend on
this. Maybe.
There's too much pressure everywhere. We get catapults everywhere.
Oh, now it's game. Yep. Should have ended. Give me another chance. Fuck.
Defeat. MVP.
Still got MVP when we lost. So much damage. So much damage. Fuck. Really? Why leap?
He doesn't know leap's the better ult. I can't believe you took fucking double Water Dragon as a solo support in a game where they had two supports. And I wish that fucking Valera would have waited for Rag to try to take over the thing before he opened with a stun. Would have made so much sense. I need one more game.
Oh, my first loss, huh? Do we keep going? One more?